ladies and gentlemen, that was our special treat for tonight, Kate Brown. We're trying to place that person against the list of artists advertised for tonight, you would have been challenged, but there you go. They know who it was, Kate, fortuitously, here in Perth. She's from Sydney. And we are here, of course, as Liquid Architecture Perth, presented by Tura New Music, and welcome from everyone at Tura to tonight, and of course in conjunction with Liquid Architecture itself, all as part of the National Experimental Arts Forum, which is presented by Symbiotica, so fantastic. Thanks to everyone at Symbio for that, and for including this as part of that. Just a bit of, and a big welcome, fantastic, back here at the Hellenic, it's an old tour of home. Round of applause for the Hellenic Club for having us here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Into that great beer, and they've got some good food on. It's only orders up till 9:30, so some great things and chips, and also some Greek salad, so maybe you can slip out quietly and put an order in if you'd like some food before 9:30. Yes, well, I'm going to introduce somebody shortly. I should say thank you to the City of Perth. They're supporting tonight, and also tomorrow night back here. We'll all be back for the special Hellenic Ecos, the Greek Club Zoo, and both nights are supported by the City of Perth as part of NEATH, so thanks to the City. We do of course acknowledge the traditional owners of this country, the Noongar Whadjuk people, and honour their elders past and present. But now it gives me great pleasure to introduce the Program Manager from Liquid Architecture to take you through the evening, Annabelle Lacroix.
So tonight we have a series of quite special guests for you. Next we have Yanting Su from Taiwan, who you might have heard yesterday. And Yanting is going to play a set which will be in two parts. The first part is responding to part of our program, which was called What Would Feminist Mythology Sound Like? And her second part will be a soundscape from Taiwan. Mm-hmm. So please make Fenton welcome.
Thank you.